diddly-dee. Christmas time's a time we think of someone special. She's our grandma, she's our granny, she's our friend. In her comfy chair, interrupt her if you dare. There's granny driving the family round the bend. Most people think that granny's really lovely. How sad that she can hardly climb the stairs. She's like a female Enoch Powell with an irritable bowel. So if I bump the old git off, who cares? While I don't wish to sound too fatalistic, who's gonna notice one more winter time statistic? Oh, ho, ho, grandma, I hope you die this Christmas. Leave me all your money in your will. It's uncanny, granny, how happy I would be if at Christmas you were terminally ill. Sing along, everybody. Dee, 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 diddly, dee. How best does one dispose of excess wrinkles? Is it best to hire a hitman for a fee? Wait, I know a way to irk her. I'll bring in a social worker. That's the way to get your granny killed for free. At this time of year, we're told to watch the old folk. And so I'm watching granny even more.
What a lovely boy.
And my job will be complete when I look across the street and see pints of milk piled up outside her door. When I dream of lovely things like hypothermia, I wake up and my sheets could not be spermia. Oh, 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 grandma, I hope you die this Christmas. How much longer do you plan to stick around? It's uncanny, granny, how ecstatic I would be if you were rotting somewhere 6 feet underground. Sing along, everybody. Oh, 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 grandma, hope you die this Christmas. You've had your knock and now it's time to burn. It's uncanny, granny, what a Christmas it would be if this year I got a Scalextric, a Singalonga Gazer album, a Garfield for the Ford Sierra, Mutant Ninja Turtle slippers, and a granny urn.
What's a granny urn?
Not a lot since the Tories have slashed pensions. We are Ben Elton. Good night.
Woo!